the drafting paper, L square, chipper, marker, tape measure, and cutouts. As you can see, I already closed the pattern paper. Earlier, I already write down the measurements needed in drafting the foundation pattern for the skirt, which is the skirt length, waist, hip D, and apex distance. We will now start drafting foundation pattern for the skirt. First, I will mark point A as my starting point and draw N square both ways. Now we will measure 7 inches down to get point. After that, to get point C, we will measure the skirt length, which is 7 inches. To get point B, we will divide the hip B into 4. And we will get 8.75 or 8.74. From C, measure 8 3/4 to the right. Point E is equal to point C and D, or equal to the 1/4 measurement of hip D. We measure from point B to get the point B to the right. To get point F, we will measure the half of apex distance, which is 3.5, and draw it from B. And E to D using S.